Hey everyone, hope you are all having a fantastic day and welcome back to another Helium Hub video. In this video, I'm super excited because I can finally tell you the secret that I've been keeping from you guys for around a month or so, and that is that I got my hands on the brand new data-only helium miner, and that is this SenseCap M2. Seed Studios, which is the maker of SenseCap helium miners, reached out to me to get an early test and look at the miner. So huge shout out to you, Seed Studios. Thank you very, very much. So the big difference from this guy to the original SenseCap M1 is that the SenseCap M1 is a low raw WAN gateway that supports the Helium network and can get rewarded from both POC, which is proof of coverage, and data transmission. The SenseCap M2, on the other hand, is a data gateway that supports the Helium network, LongFi, network, and gets rewarded from only data transmissions. So no POC reward is supported for the data only version. So basically this miner does not get rewarded from any proof of coverage and solely earns HNT through data transmission. Before I get to the unboxing, I did just want to remind everyone that I do offer Helium consultation services for Helium mining to solve your problems and optimize your setup to earn as much HNT as possible. So if you're interested, I will put a link down in the description as well. Also, congratulations to last week's winner of the Helium antenna giveaway, and that was Tony, and he commented, "Awesome, thanks, LMR." Congrats to you, Tony, and enjoy your free LMR cable. If you want to win an antenna or an LMR cable like he did, I do weekly giveaways, so make sure to be a subscriber, like this video, and comment down below with what you would want, either a 5.8 or an 8 dBi antenna, or you can get an LMR 400 cable up to 25 feet. With that being said, let's jump right into this unboxing and open this bad boy up. Okay everyone, so here it is in all its glory, the SenseCap M2. Let's get this bad boy opened up. Oh, this is awesome. I always opening up new stuff. And then there she is. Awesome. All right, should be under here. Yep, there it is. Awesome, got the user manual. Looks like we got the Helium Wallet password notepad, which I don't need anymore. I already have 10 Bobcats. Looks like here it is. Boom. I like the white color and green. I think it goes really nice together. Looks slim and sleek, very lightweight, of course. So you got the miner. You got the, I believe this is 3 dBi. It's a good sized antenna, so I'm pretty impressed with that. And here's the magnetic. I think it's magnetic. I'll have to double check. But here's the base for it. It's going to plug in kind of like that. And yeah, like I said, this is a good sized antenna. I'd say this is about 10 inches if I had to guess, so that's nice. Let's take a quick look at the user manual, see what they include in there. Looks like they give us the specs, the specifications for the internals, so the processor RAM, the flash. It is a 3 dBi antenna, so that's awesome. It does give you directions on how to use the PoE if you need that as well, so that's nice. Gives you a part list and everything that you can expect to see in the box. And looks like they do have, it says a part list. I wonder if that's included. I will superimpose it on screen if I figure it out, the onboarding fees. Quick start guide, looks like here's an interface. The indicator mode tells you what the buttons mean and all the colors, how to set it up, firmware updates, and yeah, then there's the PoE. So now that you guys kind of seen it, I am going to onboard this to my Helium wallet and get it all set up. So hopefully we can mine some Helium with this bad boy. So let's get to it. Okay, so we have time traveled a bit, and as you can see, it is down there in green. So we are good to go. Don't worry, this is not where I'm placing my miner. I'm going to be putting it more in a location towards downtown to hopefully get it in a more public location, because that's how these miners really are going to earn HNT. You can actually see where data credits right now are being spent on the network, so you can kind of deduce where the good spots to place your miner are. I will leave that link to that website down in the description below. I want to make sure everyone knows and understands that these miners are even more location dependent than full hotspots or even light hotspots. And on top of that, they don't receive POC rewards, which as of right now makes up the overwhelming majority of the rewards given out per day. So make sure to keep that in mind. With that being said, I am super happy to be able to test one of these out. So again, thanks again to Seed Studio for sending me one. I will keep you guys up to date with what's going on and how the miner's doing. Lastly, I just want to thank all you guys for being so awesome and showing unrelenting support. And I just want to say it doesn't go unnoticed, and I really appreciate it. Once again, if you haven't already done so, toss me a subscription, drop a like, drop a comment below to enter the weekly video giveaway. I will announce the winners next week. Again, as always, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you on the next Helium Hub video. Take care.